This is Breaking News Now from today's TMJ4.
We begin with breaking news. Milwaukee police need your help identifying this little girl's parents. 2-year-old Tiffany was dropped off at a daycare on Milwaukee's northwest side today, but that daycare provider says she's never been there before. Call police if you have any information.